Water column sensitivity is a new feature available on both Helix and Solix units. It replaces and enhances the imaging switch fire option that you might find on older models running an earlier software build. With water column sensitivity, you can change the intensity or the brightness of objects you identify in the water column in both side imaging and down imaging. This can be especially helpful when searching for small targets, like baitfish, and as a powerful tool to eliminate clutter and haze, like you might find in very turbid water. Water column sensitivity offers a wide range of settings, with the default setting of off. Increase water column sensitivity to see more detail and make objects in the water column brighter. Or decrease water column sensitivity to make objects in the water column dimmer and eliminate clutter and haze. On a Helix, you'll find water column sensitivity under the sonar menu tab. Press the menu key twice from any view, and then use the left and right arrow keys to find the sonar menu tab. On a Solix, you'll find water column sensitivity as part of the express menus for both side imaging and down imaging. Press the menu key once on those views to access their express menus.